Under the covers, I'm someone else, and what you see on the cover of Vogue or Elle.
Okay, so we started the tour and our van wasn't ready, so we were like almost late to the first show, which was great.
Oh, so we're still waiting for the van.
The van now is supposedly coming at 1:30.
Okay.
Now we are in speed mode, running out of time to Santa Cruz before showtime. So we had to fly into San Jose. 1598. Santa Cruz was a lovely show. The audience was great, very supportive and warm for my first show. On to San Francisco. It's a huge theater, the Warfield, and that was a dream. It was so surreal to be in front of that many people after just sitting in my bedroom making music for so long. Then we went to the Crystal Ballroom in Portland, and we got to play for some very lovely people there.
Yeah, the magazines don't always tell the truth.
Portland, good evening.
Then we went to Seattle. We had a nice little moment in Seattle where everyone pulled out their lights. It was like real special.
She says, under the surface, I'm so much more than just a pretty face or the girl next door. Yeah, the magazines don't always tell the truth.
It's been a dream so far. So we're just four shows down and 18 to go. 18 shows to go. Oh my God. So many, but we're excited. We're having a good time.